Hi everyone. The last couple days on Twitter, I've seen mention of a new extension that allows you to record video directly to slides. So I thought I'd take you along as I try it out. Ready? All right. So record to slides is an extension. So the first thing I need to do is to install it. So from the Chrome Web Store, I'm going to search for record to slides, and I'll post a link down below. I'm going to click the Add to Chrome, Add Extension. There it is right there. Let me go ahead and pin that. All right, so there it is. So I'm going to open up Slides. I've got this math slide assignment. And if you click it here, notice nothing comes up. So I actually need to refresh this and reload it. Because what I'm looking for is a little camera icon. There it is. Cord, I'm going to allow. There's me. Three dots I always like to press. Okay, so here's where you can change your settings. Wonder if it's picking up my other microphone. It's not. I'm guessing this green button is record. Hi kids! Today for this math assignment, you'll notice there is an equation at the bottom of the slide. Your job is to use the math manipulative. Let's try recording it again. Hi kids! So for today's math assignment, you will notice an equation at the bottom of the slide. Your job is to take the math manipulatives and model that equation and then solve it. So you need to do two things. You need to use the math manipulatives and put them in the 10 frames so they match the expression, and then you're going to write the sum. You can do it. Good work. Let's see what happens to that. Okay, looks like I need to accept permissions. Guessing this is only the first time you use it. That is done. And let's see where my video goes. While I wait for that, I'm guessing it's going to appear. It's processing. The benefit of this is you've always been able to add video to slides, but you used to have to go in here, insert video, and then either search for something on YouTube or Google Drive. So if you are doing something like directions, this could be a game changer. However, where is it? Feel like I need to insert Jeopardy theme song now. There it is! Okay, so that took a couple minutes, and those were short directions, so keep that in mind. Now, this is recording directly into Drive. If you've used any other recording extensions that save to Drive, you know it takes a minute for those videos to process in Drive. So I'm guessing when I click on this, yeah, it's formatting. So let's see how long it takes. Don't worry, I will fast forward this part of the video. So for today's math assignment, you will notice an equation. So that's about 2 minutes long. Not bad. So it definitely saves you from using a different kind of extension, and that may save in Drive or uploading something to YouTube. This could also be super useful for student use to record their thinking directly on the slide. One problem that I see from accessibility lens is because this is saved in Drive, it's not captioned. So if you have students who require captions or can benefit from captions, that is potentially problematic. However, being able to provide a video of yourself, providing quick directions, particularly in this time of distance learning, I think is a great advantage. As a teacher, it's going to save you some steps. Let's see where this video is saved. Guessing it is in Drive. So I'm going to open up my Drive here. There it is.
Let's see, find out where it is. Show. So it is created a separate folder in your drive called Record to Slide Resources, and then created a file there. I think I will add a video on my Create Accessibility channel in the near future that if you are going to use this, how you can create a transcript or caption so that it could be more accessible for your students. Otherwise, that's how you get started with Record to Slides. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a like and subscribe for future videos. Bye, everyone.